What stuff did you get in the mail today, Fiona? Skip event.
Yeah.
All right. Come on, boy. Come on, girl. Take way too much damage, girl.
Give me a break.
Come on, taunt me again. Okay, how did that not go? I don't know, that's supposed to be dodged by the wall. Okay, Shinobu. Taunt me again, girl. You gotta be cheap, because she's cheap as fuck. Come on, crazy. Yes, see that wall? That wall is our... like I said, I'm focusing on this game, so I apologize if it's not the usual banter you're used to in my channel, but I'm gonna kill her! I know you don't actually kill her, but... Can we... And that's not good. Run away! Run away! No! Oh, no, 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 that's not health. That's not health. I know there's health somewhere around here. We've seen it. That's not health. There it is. Hey, health. I'll take you. Man, it smells like a wet hose outside with all the rain and humidity we have. Come on. Yeah, she's freaking crazy. Yeah, look how much little damage I'm doing to her. now. Come on, girl. Taunt me. Taunt me. Or let her kill me, because I'm an idiot. Yep, this is the PS3 version, Mordoc. It's better graphically, but that's about all it has to it. About all it has. Where is she? Oh, that ain't good. And I just said the word ain't. I hate using the word ain't. More of those sword clashes, that'd be better, but Jesus Christ, girl, take more damage. Yeah, Shinobu is by far the hardest character. She is probably the hardest boss, now that I think about it. Doesn't help that the lock-on system is just bullshit. Why can't we just have it? Why can't the lock-on system just literally lock on? Oh my fucking god. Fuck you. I think I have one range, but I'm not sure.
Give me a break.
And she only gets harder the farther you get. The more damage you do to her, the harder she hits. Oh my god. Yeah, this is just giving me getting my ass kicked by her for an hour, isn't it? And she just seems to go right into blocking all the time. Or that. She just... And that. Bitch. Seems like guerrilla tactics are the way to go. Well, yeah, the problem is that's what I do. I've been playing video games all my life. I recognize patterns, but Jesus Christ, I'm not the best at solving puzzles, but we've already discussed that. Hello, buddy. Oh, you fucking bitch. The fact that she can just do that out of nowhere, mid-combo, and interrupt your shit! Yeah, taunt me in there, right on. See? The first game I ever played, Just Saber, I'm guessing... I think was actually Kool-Aid Man for the Atari or Ghouls and Ghosts or Galaga in the arcade. One of those three. Those are the ones I most frequently remember. Excuse me. Oh, I'll fuck with you all I want. This pillar is to protect you, me from you.
What's that in your hand?
Come on, girl. You know you're gonna do that every time. Fuck. What was that? What was with the slowdown all of a sudden? And why is this like a Japanese-style school in the middle of America? Hell. What do you mean by bad info? Come on, girl. Come on. And that was my bad. Sorry, I can't really read the chat right now because, like I said, I'm killing her. No, 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 no. Don't fuck with the Jedi Master, son. Okay. Getting tired of that attack of yours, girl. And stuck on a wall! Shit, almost had her dizzied. Hit her in the panties, yes, yes I will. Where is she? Nope, you ain't hit me with that. God, this is just intense and annoying at the same time. Nope, you ain't doing that. And oh my fucking god, Jesus Christ! I've killed the sniper. Nope, there's only one health pack in the entire area, Ben. What's the bad info? Oh. I'm getting a hand cramp. Fuck you, game. Give me a break. What's that in your hand? A toy? That hurt. This is just me fucking around and being as cheap as I possibly can. Yep, cheap and slow. Or slow and cheap. Valid strategy. Except my sweaty hands are not... Well, my hands aren't sweaty. It's just... humid as fuck. Pillars help a lot for this fight, but yes. That was her ultimate attack, right there. Motherfucker, grilled cheesed it. I am gonna coin that term because I just grilled cheesed it.
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. I never fought your father.
Liar! You killed him! Sliced him in two, you sick bastard!
Whoa, calm down a little. Jacobs was my mentor. I'd never kill him. I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We'd never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already!
Do it yourself.
That's what I'm naming this title when I upload it to YouTube. Grilled cheesed it!
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
Damage taken. Wow.